Ergoberg loves numbers. And I, Dr. Gerd Mittring, 10-time Mental Calculation World Champion, love them too. To help you get excited about the fascinating world of numbers, today I'll be showing you how to multiply two-digit numbers by 11 very easily. Are you ready? For example, 18 times 11. First, write down the last digit in the number 18. That means 8. Then add the two digits in the number 18 together. That means 1 plus 8 equals 9. Now write down the first digit in the number 18. That means 1. And that's your answer. 198. That was totally easy, right? Let's try it now with a three-digit number. 513 times 11. Here, too, you would start by writing down the last digit. 3.
Dann addieren wir, zählen wir also die letzte Ziffer zur zweitletzten zusammen und erhalten.
Now the second digit plus the third. 3 plus 1 equal 4.
Nun noch die zweite Ziffer.
Then the first digit plus the second one.
Die erste Ziffer zusammenzählen.
1 plus 5 equals 6.
6. Und zum Schluss.
And finally the first digit.
Ziffer, also die
that means
notieren.
5.
Ja,
und the answer is
5643.
So then. Ready, steady, explore the world of numbers.